So guys, today we're back for a video on the channel. Today, it's back. The prediction videos are back, and it's going to be the all six pre-season games. Last week's winner was Josh. My best mate Josh, basically. And I'm going to get telling you guys, it's going to be giveaways. Hopefully. Josh has one count from now on. If you win five for the pre-season games all the way to the Chelsea, from there, and if you win five of the episodes, you will win a small giveaway. So maybe like a £10 gift card, a phone case, sign me, anything which is like £10, £5 budget. If you win 10 of the episodes, you'll get to see a lot bigger of a giveaway. So yeah, that's the giveaways done. Everyone go subscribe to Josh. He's on 50 subscribers and hasn't uploaded a video. Go and subscribe to him. And the first preseason game is tomorrow. This video, I'm recording this on the Thursday. I should have done it on the Tuesday, but obviously because I'm dozy. So the first game is Hearts versus Newcastle. I've got all my league games and that over there on my computer, which I'm back here for me Newcastle stuff. But anyways, yeah. Hearts and all I know is in the Scottish League, and they've got a decent sized stadium. That's the only thing I know about them. It'll be a tough game, obviously, because Newcastle never really do the best in pre-season, but I'm going to go for a... For that game, I'm going to go for 1-0 Newcastle. 1-0 Newcastle. Don't know who will score, but yeah, 1-0 Newcastle. And let's go on to the next game. So now it is Preston versus Newcastle, which I think is on the 22nd because I've got work experience next week. Work experience, which is from Monday to Friday. Then Newcastle play on the Saturday against Preston. I do know Robinson's going to the game with Sharkey, I think it is. But anyways, yeah. Preston versus Newcastle, beat them three times last season. 2-1, 6-0, 4-1. I can see this game being a lot of goals. I'm going to go for a 4-2 Newcastle United. I feel like Preston will be winning 2-1 at half time. We make that cheeky sub, which obviously won them in the game, and we'll win it, right? 4-2 Newcastle, which is a surprising result. I don't know. We'll do this game in the thing as well, because this is like still in the games which are like thingy. But anyway, so we've got Brentford versus Newcastle. Brentford got in the playoffs last season and unfortunately lost in the final, which didn't go up to the championship. Will they come to still be down? I don't know. I don't sign anyone. I don't have a clue. I'm going to go for a 1-1 in that game. A 1-1. I feel like Brentford are that team which can do damage against the bigger teams in the Premier League, in like the FA Cup, in the... They beat Chelsea 4-2. So, yeah. And I'm going to go on to the two games now, which are against Germany, which is FC Metz and Wolfsburg. So the last two away games from the pre-season is FC Metz and Wolfsburg. Wolfsburg just survived, I think, just survived the drop from Germany, best division. And FC Metz, I don't know. FC Metz, I'm going to... I know I'm saying that wrong, I just... I'm not going to... I can't think of anyone who they've got. I'm going to go for a 1-0 Newcastle, just standard 1-0. And I've got really nothing to say because like I don't know anything about the other teams, but yeah, Wolfsburg now. 400 seats have been sold, but Wolfsburg. I'm going to go for a 2-1 Wolfsburg. Know how bizarre that sounds, but I don't feel like we'll win that. Obviously it's your choice to choose, but anyway, yeah, I'm going for a 2-1 Wolfsburg, and now we're going to go into the home friendly, which is against Hellas Verona in Serie A. So now we have got the final game of pre-season, which is exactly a week before we play Tottenham, which is Newcastle versus Hellas Verona. I'll be probably going to that game, hopefully, yeah. When the tickets go out on sale, hopefully Josh can get the tickets for me, and I'll probably be vlogging that. Anyways, Newcastle versus Verona. Last time I had a home friendly was against Vitesse, which was a 3-2. I'm going to lower the score ball by one. It's going to be a 2-1 Newcastle United. I feel like most home friendlies we've won. I know 2 seasons ago when we played Bunch of Munch and Gladbach. Said that for the first time, probably. We lost 1-0 there. But anyways, yeah, I'm going to go for a 2-1 to Newcastle. And that is for all the predictions. And I've just got to say now, right? I'm going to make it a lot easier for you guys to type it, right? I'm going to put all the games of Hearts vs Newcastle into the description. You can copy that, put them into your comments, and put the scores next to it, so it's a lot easier instead for typing. You can just copy the link in the description, and that'll be it. So thank you for everyone for the video. Everyone remember to subscribe to Josh, he was the winner. That was back in May. That was like the... It was the final of the playoffs of the championship. But anyways, yeah, thanks for watching the video, and the next one of this will be out the Tuesday before Tottenham. But anyways, yeah, thanks for watching the video. Please like and subscribe. I'll check you guys later. Goodbye.